Me llamo Jaime Camil. I'm an actor originally from Mexico City. I live in Los Angeles now, and I'm currently working in the show called Jane the Virgin. And I've done a couple of movies and other sitcoms in Mexico City. Monster interested me because it's super fun. I mean, the fact that Mole comes down and interacts with a kid and becomes friends with a kid and asks for very specific drawings, and then, like magic, these drawings appear and Mole is playing with them and interacting with them. It's such a brilliant concept. So I'm like, wow, I wonder if they're ever gonna do Mole in Spanish. I said, listen, I would love to do the voice in Spanish if you ever explore that possibility. And here we are. Yeah, I did the voice and it was super fun. Not only because I love the device and I love everything about you guys, but I was also very excited for my kids to see or hear me as Mo.
Hi guys, Mo here. Make sure to check out Osmo Monster in Spanish, now available as an update on the App Store.
Goodbye.